A major twist will come when Pritam's team will also enter the Big Boss house today, as their entry in the house is not going to be that easy. After entering the Big Boss house, Pritam's team will have to live as slaves to Deepshikha's team unless they complete the next task given to them. But what will come as a shocker to all the housemates is that two of the members of Pritam's team would permanently remain as slaves no matter what the outcome of the task will be. To no one's surprise, Gautam was decided as the first team member to be a permanent slave, while a lengthy debate concluded that Praneet would be the other. RNS report.